The easiest way to conceptualize a disc herniation is to think of a jelly donut. As we all know, the jelly resides within the confines of the donut. When the donut covering is torn, the jelly can come out. And that is typically causes problems because the jelly is now living in a place that's not supposed to be. And that is in the vertebral canal, and that causes compression of a nerve. And in the back, you feel that with pain in your buttock or leg, or associated numbness and tingling. And in the neck, you may feel it as arm pain, numbness and tingling, or pain between your shoulder blades.